to the action here, just about set for the second half.
Smith back to return.
And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Finds his man, and they take him down immediately. About 4 yards away here on second down.
Check 24, check.
Yeah, green
nine. Let's go.
Yo, nine.
Check 24.
He lets it fly. He gets another, and this is a big one. Tackle made right around the 14-yard line. Down and 10 now after picking up some great yardage through the air.
Mike check 33.
Yeah. Get this, Gordon.
Kill.
White 9. Check.
No, it's
And he's taken down at the 6. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
Check 26. Yeah.
Short gain there by the tailback, and he's still going to come away with a first down.
Smart run. Maybe won't look great on the stat sheet, but getting the first is what matters.
Up a yard of anything on that run.
The safety came up from the secondary and made a nice solid tackle.
They're at the 3. It's second down. And he's tackled at the 4-yard line.
Loss behind the line. That is a loss of 1 yard on the play. That makes it third and goal.
Kill.
Check 31.
Yeah.
Green down. Easy.
Throws to the receiver. Got it for the touchdown. Here's the point after to try to cut this to a 3-point game. He makes the PAT.
Attempt is good.
kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He just drills this one. And they can forget about returning this one. We're about set to start things up again. Boise State is up by three. He's on the run. He goes out of bounds at about the 15-yard line. Out to about the 37-yard line.
Gain of 18 yards. First down.
Man, that's trap. That's trap.
14's the mic. 14's the mic.
Easy.
Quick pass. Huge gain, and that sets him up nicely with a first and goal.
Gain of 36 yards. That makes it first and goal.
Great job up front by the offensive line. They get a good, strong push that allowed the runner to get it in there for the touchdown.
And he converts the extra point. To kick this one away. He really got a hold of that kick. These guys came up with a touchdown on their last drive, and they'll be hoping for another six on the board here.
I love to watch a quarterback when he can really get into sync with his wide receivers. These guys have worked all week on their preparation to attack this defense, and right now it's really paying off.
I don't think we'll have time to get this playoff. The offense didn't get the playoff in time. So the delay of game will move them back a few, and I'm pretty sure the coach isn't happy with his quarterback right now. So we'll have first and 15 after the penalty.
Hey, tighten down. There you go.
Mike 22 is
down.
Pass complete and taken down immediately. Elliott picks up 6 yards with that grab.
That brings up second and 9.
Check 26. Shoot.
Kill.
Check 26.
Shoot.
Kill, kill!
Blue nine.
Check. Hey, alert three, alert three.
He's taken down at about the 41.
First down.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 41.
Mike 22, he's coming.
Kill, kill.
Mike.
You said it.
Yeah. I got
49.
Yeah.
Hey,
they keep it on the ground with a tailback. And down he goes at the 49. Yards to go. Ball on the 49-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 48.
That's a way to hit.
Call it a gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and 9.
Get that quarterback at all costs.
Hey, easy, hey, alert cat.
Easy,
easy, easy. Kill, 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 kill.
Alert three. Hey,
black eight.
He's at the 30 to the 20. The 10. Touchdown, Buckeyes. And that's his second touchdown of the day.
Well, this young man is having a great individual day. But some more of these guys on his team need to start doing the same if they want to get back into the game.
The draw within a field goal. And he tacks on the extra point. They're ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. They punch it in for 6 on the last series. Can they do it again?
As long as this quarterback has time to throw, then you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
Throws it deep. And this one's broken up.
Very intended receiver on the play. That makes it 2nd and 10.
Hey, that's there. That's there.
Mike Boise State holds a field goal lead. To the 40. Out of bounds at the 48-yard line.
Call it a gain of 23 yards. First down.
Yo, baby, get that ball. Get that ball. 14's the mic. 14's the mic.
Check 15. Check 15.
Check 4. Check 4.
Check 24. Check
24.
He's scrambling. Here comes the pressure. He's at the 40. He's tackled at the 38-yard line.
Gain of 14 yards. First down.
From the 38-yard line, it's first down. Tries to buy some time. And he's level at the 29.
That's a gain of 9 on the play. That brings up 2nd and 1.
Hey, check you.
I got it.
20,
incomplete. Broken up.
Hey, that's a heads-up play there by the defender. Get those hands up and something good may just happen.
One of the top stadiums in the nation. This crowd comes to play themselves. Pulls it in and he's in the open field. He's out of bounds around the 27-yard line.
Well, they didn't need too much on that play. And let me tell you, they didn't have any room to spare because they barely picked up the first down.
Hold on for a wild ride in the fourth quarter if this one follows suit. Boise State leads it 31-28. Welcome back to the action. Fourth quarter. This one will decide it. Tight ball game through three. Boise State has a three-point lead. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
Gain of six on the play. That'll make it second and four.
Yeah, I'm coming after you. I'm coming after you. My 14.
After a decent pickup.
The quarterback held on to it and turned it into a first down. That's very frustrating for this defense.
Watch two.
Touchdown, Broncos. Still a long ways to go here in the fourth quarter, but that score has certainly put them in a great position to win the football game. Been a good one so far today. Let's see what happens here.
This is where you always hear that saying, the big time players make big plays in big games. This is where somebody on this offense needs to step up and be that big time player.
So they're just about set to get the game going again.
It's going to be a long day. It's going to be a long day.
Mike 9. Mike 8.
Tackle at about the 35.
What we're seeing right now is just a great connection between the quarterback and his receivers. They make these plays look effortless.
Makes it out to about the 37-yard line.
Gain of 2 yards. That makes it second and eight.
Second and eight. Ball on the 37-yard line.
Like 22, he's coming. 22.
Yeah.
He's coming.
Hey. Yona.
Hey, check 22.
It's on the ground. And they fall on the loose ball. That's a pretty big mistake, and this offense will lose possession of the football.
Sloppy job by the ball carrier. First and foremost, you should always be concerned about the ball.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Tackle made around the 43-yard line. Finley only gets about a yard there on the option keeper.
And that was the freshman linebacker who was right there to make the play.
We've got a second and nine here. Ball on the 43. And he's taken down at the 41.
Call it a gain of 2 yards. That makes it 37.
These fans are showing you why teams hate to come here, folks. Is out and the ball is up for grabs, and the ball hawking safety scoops it out, and the safety's all alone and no one's gonna catch him. Touchdown Bucks. Late in the fourth quarter, one possession game, and this is where poise really takes over. Whoever shows it will win the football game. Trying to get within a field goal, they'll try the point after. He splits the uprights with the extra point. So with less than 4 minutes to go here in the fourth quarter, our score, Boise State 38, Ohio State 35. Johnston is lined up to kick this one off. And this one's a short kick. And he's tackled at the 33-yard line. In the fourth quarter in a one-possession game. And poise is what it's all about here. Who's going to have it and who won't? Boise State is up a field goal. Wideout makes the first down catch. Balls it in as he's pushed out of bounds.
For a gain of 12 yards. First down.
That's number five. Check right, check right. He's coming, he's coming.
Check four, check four.
Some open field. Brought down at the 47-yard line.
That's a gain of 8 on the play. That makes it second and 2.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
Check 31, check 31. And,
and he's tackled right around the 38-yard line.
Gain of 9 yards. That makes it first and 10.
From the 38-yard line. First down.
Switch, switch, switch.
It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds.
That's good for a gain of 14 yards. First down.
Focus, defense, focus.
Inside the 10, and they make the stop right around the 4-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 20 yards. That makes it first and goal.
First down. They're inside the five. Just over 2 minutes in the game. He's taken down at the 2 yard line. The Buckeyes will use their first time out of the half. He's at second and goal. From the 2 yard line. Second down. Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D. Touchdown, Boise State. Well, with that score, now it's up to the defense, and they're well aware that maybe one stop and they've got a victory. PAT. So with just over 2 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter, our score, Boise State 45, Ohio State 35. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. Well, I'm sure the return man would have loved to go for six that time.
Now is when you have to get the ball to your impact players. Down two possessions. If these guys wait any longer to step up, it's going to be too late.
So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field.
Kill, kill, 15, 15, 15.
A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter.
Easy, easy.
Get to that quickly. And he is drilled at the 32-yard line. Spencer picks up 7 yards with that catch.
That'll bring up second and three.
Back 22, back 22.
What's the run? They're running in.
Gives it to the back. Gains his way to the 49-yard line. From their own 49-yard line. It's first down. Got a man. Watch out here. He's knocked out of bounds at the 36.
That makes it first and 10.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line. Passes in and it's picked out of the sky. Inside the 10. He scores. What a play. And it's the defense that comes up with a play of the game that should ice this one. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. And he converts the extra point. So with just over a minute to go here in the fourth quarter, our score, Boise State 52, Ohio State 35. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. So the offense will come back out onto the field, hoping for a little better result than that last pick six.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes.
Throws complete, he's hit right away. They get 5 yards on the play.
You don't have to go deep every play to be successful. They got 5 yards on the play, and that's always a good game.
There's a strike complete. Steps out of bounds at the 40-yard line.
That's good enough for another Ohio State. First down.
And an even nicer vertical.
Oh, yeah. This guy's an athlete. There's no throwing it over this guy's head. He'll go up and get it.
Howard comes in at quarterback.
One-yard gain by the halfback.
Gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and nine.